You can open it up, it's open. Just slide it. Slowly. There you go.
You gotta stay slowly. There you are. You look so weird but cool.
So quick. Kumusta tayo dyan, guys? So today, si Masay, ipapaampun ko na. Yung pinagbilang ko sa kanya, siya na muna mag-aampun habang nakabakasyon ako dyan sa Pilipinas. Dito ko siya ilalagay sa maliit lang na lagayan, syempre, kasi medyo maliit lang naman siya. Tapos si Masa, kanina nasilip ko, nandun siya sa loob ng kuweba na cork bark na ito. And so, yun ang gumagalaw-galaw. So, and guys, yung kamay ko, inuhugasan ko na tapos nabanlawan ko na rin ng dechlorinated water. So, para hindi ma-harm si Masa kasi yung skin ng mga dart frog ay na-absorb yung moisture. Ayun na siya, lumalabas na. Ayun na, oh. Good boy. Good girl. Oops. Grabe, bilis. Layo ng talon niya. Ayun na siya. Come here, Masa. Ayan. Oops. Wala na tong poison, guys, ah. Wala tong poison kasi yung diet niya ay controlled na, eh. Ayan siya, guys. Oops, tumatalon. So, alay ko na siya dito, guys, ha? Sa kanyang lagayan. Kasi may stressed out siya. Ayan siya. Parang pumapet si Masa. Ayan, takpan natin ng tissue. Labas na muna natin. Huwag pala ilabas. Dito lang muna sa loob kasi baka mamaya biglang tumalon sa floor. Baka masaktan pa. So, kailangan ko munang basahin yung tissue sa loob at sa labas. Shoot natin dun sa butas. Yan. Para hindi siya ma-dehydrate. Uy, nakalabas na. Talon ng talon. Diyan ka lang. So, yun guys, hindi ko na papatagalin kasi baka ma-stressed out tong ating dart frog dito. Kung pwede ko siyang ma-vlog mamaya, i-vlog ko. Pero pag pakiramdam ko eh, medyo private yung mag-aampon eh. Hindi ko na siguro i-vlog. Pero yun na si Masa. Paalam, Masa, magpakabait ka sa bagong amo. Isa na namang bagong amo. Hindi ko alam kung pumetsa o ano eh. Pero kumain to kagabi. Tsaka nung isang araw din. Halos araw ako na napakain kasi pinapaubos ko na yung fruit flies. Pero parang hindi ko alam. Parang lumit yung chan niya eh. Sana yung okay lang si Masa, no?
Yan na si Masa, guys. Nilagay ko siya sa aking coat pocket. Para hindi siya lamigin. Tapos meron tayong pasalubong para sa kanyang bagong amo. At syempre, Schizoperma merch. Check nyo. Yo.
Not a problem. You tell me but when you're ready and we're all doing some pop.
Go on, I'm filming it now.
Okay.
Is it too thin? Or?
No, that frog is looking good. Looking really good.
I've only got the small fruit flies. It's the Melanogaster, is it?
Yeah.
Not the Heidi.
Oh, well, if you'd asked, I'd have sorted some for you.
What did you call this again?
The Golden Mantella.
Oh. Is that a thumbnail one, is it?
Yeah. Well,
is it thumbnail?
That's as big as they go. They're not tar frogs. They're from Madagascar.
And the tiny.
Yeah. But these are going to be the largest. So they haven't got the full colours yet.
That's not adult size yet, no?
No, they're only a couple of months old. That's a
Galactonotus.
No, white. That's a blue. You can get them almost white, and they're called Moonshine Galacts. Unfortunately, there's only about 2 people with any.
Here in the UK?
In the UK, yeah. But I'm keeping in touch with them. And yet, his companions have got chunkier spots. They often just sit inside.
Did they come out during feeding, yeah?
Yeah. You get them sitting around here waiting. Normally what happens now is I'll close the doors and then they'll show up.